We're getting ready for movie time. Four.
Three. Two. Wait a minute. Aren't we missing something?
We have our movie. Check.
We have our nice comfy couch. Check.
And we have our... Galloping Galaxies! We forgot our grape juice.
We can't watch a movie without our favorite treat. I'll go grab us some. We're all out!
Huh? But we always have grape juice for our movies. What are we gonna do?
Sounds like we'll just have to go and get some more. And that sounds like we have a mission. And you know what that means. It's time for us to pick a planet.
Hi, everyone. How can I help you today?
We need to get some grape juice.
Oh, delicious. Let's see where you can go. Round and round the planets go. Which one stops, nobody knows.
Lemon juice planet? I'm kind of sour on that idea.
Grape planet? Sounds close, but we want grapes. Not crepes.
The grape juice planet! The perfect place to find our favorite movie time treat!
Yes, the grape juice planet. Excellent choice. Get ready for countdown!
Hurry, everyone! Get to your stations and buckle your seatbelts!
Giant juicer, but there's no juice inside.
Maybe Mission Control got the planets mixed up. Where's all the grape trees?
Grapes don't grow on trees, Orbit. They grow on vines. And we're surrounded by grapevines. All we need to do is pick some of the grapes, squash them up, and we'll have our own homemade grape juice.
Yummy! Awesome!
Yeah!
Huh? The grapes are all gone. What happened? Who took them all?
Hey, I think I found some.
Grapes! 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 What is that?
Grapes! 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 Grapes!
Aw, look how cute! Those crows want grapes, too.
Grapes! Grapes!
Huh?
Grapes! Grapes!
They sure do!
Grapes,
they're eating
grapes,
them all!
Grapes! 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 Grapes!
Those crows are the ones taking all the grapes. They're not leaving any for us.
Yeah, don't they have any manners? Haven't you ever heard of sharing? These grapes aren't just for you. So, yeah. We were wondering if we could have some grapes, too. So we can make grape juice. Hey!
Grapes! Grapes!
Grapes! Grapes! Grapes! Grapes!
Grapes! Grapes!
Grapes!
Grapes!
Grapes!
Grapes!
Orbit, are you okay?
I'm okay, but they're not sharing with us.
And it looks like they're going to eat the last of the grapes.
Ooh, those sneaky crows. Maybe I have something in my tummy trunk to shoo them off.
Straw? This won't help. Sticks? That won't do.
Huh? What are we going to do with the box of old clothes?
TK, you're brilliant! Alone, these things won't help, but together, just what we need!
Grapes! Grapes!
Grapes!
Grapes!
Grapes!
Grapes! Grapes!
Grapes!
Okay, Orbit, you distract the crows while TK, Emma, and I get set up.
Okay. I sure hope this works.
Grapes! Grapes!
Grapes! Come get your grapes! Super juicy, delicious, yummy grapes!
Grapes?
Grapes?
Grapes!
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 See? Alone, the straw, sticks, and clothes didn't work. But together, they make a scarecrow.
But will the scarecrow work? The crows weren't afraid of us.
But we're just little. Our scarecrow is big.
Grapes?
Grapes? Oh, crows!
Grapes?
Over here!
Grapes! Grapes!
Grapes!
Grapes!
Grapes!
Grapes!
And I'd say that's a...
Wait! I kind of feel bad for tricking the crows. Now we're acting just like they were.
Oh, Greasy Gears, you're right. Maybe we should show them how to share. There's still enough grapes here for everybody. Oh, Mr. Crows! Would you like to share some grapes with us? There's enough here for everyone.
Rob, you're back. So, what did you learn on your mission?
Well, we wanted grape juice for movie time, but we were all out. So we went to the grape juice planet for more. grape juice is made by squashing up juicy grapes. But all of the planet's grapes were missing. It turned out that a flock of hungry crows was eating them all up. Since they wouldn't share, we decided to build a scarecrow to help chase them away. But that's when we realized we were acting just like the crows. We weren't sharing either. We decided to give some of the grapes back to the crows, and they returned the favor by helping us make grape juice.
Well done. I think it's time to go home. So buckle up. Goodbye.